My wife told me I was playing too much guitar and I should get a hobby. So bought a ukulele. So I know the lollipop song. That was a triplet. Anyway, so the hardest part about getting used to this is learning how to hold it. I'm thinking of just Velcro and snap. But let me see what happens here. If this is not your cup of tea, now would be a good time to use the restroom. And I have not recorded anything on this, so that's just yet another reason to buy a recording. If you do buy one of my CDs and don't like it, send it back to me, and then I'll send you a recording of some music I don't like. This is the kind of show you get for no cover charge. So I actually got offered a book deal by Mel Bay Publications to do a beginner's ukulele book, so I'm working on, like, that's harder than you think. Well, maybe it's not. Anyway, let's see what happens here. I used to be able to just do that. Now I have to do that. That's why I live in Inverness. You know you're getting old when you pull a muscle grocery shopping. Fearless.